What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mike, back once again with another video. As you can see, I went to jump today, but let's see what I titled.
I understand what you're saying.
You do?
I don't even understand what you just said.
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Michael, back once again with another video. Today's video, as you can see by the title, we'll today be making slime with borax. And I have a picture. I'm showing all the ingredients I have. All the supply and ingredients. So I have a big bowl. And I have a special guest right here. Mom. Okay. I have the bowl. The 1 cup container. Well, that's all we need, 1 cup. I have this to put the slime in afterwards. I have borax. And I have a glue, and I have a towel. Okay. So we're gonna start off by pouring 1 cup of glue in this is half a cup, but we're gonna put two things of glue and half a cup.
You sure that's a half a cup?
Yeah. No, oh, what's 1 cup? Oh, I read that.
Mm-hmm. That's just where it would be at for a hand.
Okay. So actually, we'll just be using 1 cup. Well, we might use 2 cups. You want to use 2 cups?
Just
use
1.
1? Okay.
Yeah. We got to practice first.
Oh, yeah, we got to practice. I forgot. We got to practice first to make sure it works. Mm-hmm. And then we're going to make more. Yes.
We're going to use another
container.
Yeah, so hold this so that I have it for the water. We're going to use a half a cup and then put 2 scoops.
Why don't we just use this?
Because it's got a glue and we want it to drain out, right? We don't want it to mess up the measurements. So we have 2 cups of this.
Okay.
No, this is 2/3.
As you can see now, I'm just letting the
cold or hot or warm?
You need 1 cup of cold water, 1 cup of hot water. Oh, and by the way,
so which one do you need first, hot or cold?
Cold.
You need a cup of cold water?
Yeah. Is that 1 cup? How about half? Okay. Mm. You put 2 halves in there to make it 1 cup.
Mm-hmm. Just 1 cup of cold water.
Then we gotta stir it up first.
We have this also.
We have,
We'll use this to stir it up with you. Right. You're never gonna use a measurement anyway.
Alright.
If you wanna use, like you said, you're gonna use the other end. So don't stir it so hard so it's falling out the thing. So when do you add this in?
After you add the hot water and the cold water. Is that good enough? Then you gotta get the cold. Then you gotta get this one. This one for. Oh, and
the handle. Look on the handle.
Yeah.
We're going to get hot. Let's go.
Okay, it's really hot. Then get one. Cold water.
Yeah. Hot. It's hot water.
Yeah, we'll cover the pot. You want to stir up some more? Okay. Now we
Do you add the rest of this glue in there?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah. Let me just add borax to stir it up. And let me just add borax.
No, why didn't you bat spoons?
Bat spoons?
Yeah, just use it. We'll get some more.
Okay.
So when you pour it, you just gotta kind of do it in a circle?
Yeah, I'll put it, I'm sure you got the one spot that you put it. See? You see it?
Mm-hmm. Hold on, let me do that part.
Just make a slime.
Don't make a splash, baby.
Yeah. Okay, so make a slime, guys. Just gonna pour everywhere.
Is that good? Stir it softly, and don't stir it too hard where it's splattering, okay? Stay over top of the bowl and the towel, alright? That's why I set it right here. Come up closer.
Can you hold it to me? Let me hit the the side of it that's already dissolved in a bowl and then keep putting more.
No. Do not sit it in a chair, honey. Don't sit it nowhere on none of the furniture.
So
it's already made slime.
Yeah, so we have to put more water to make the more other types of slime. I'm making some more slime tomorrow, guys.
Oh, that's good.
So be prepared for that video. There you go. Oh, it made a little bit. My little boo.
Keep your hands ready.
My boo. This didn't make that time. That should be enough for everything. They already made.
Mm-hmm.
I only set it in there for like 5 seconds. Who did it?
Stir it up with a spoon.
Let's go in there. At the end, guys, we're gonna add that's my favorite color anyway, so I'll do that color, guys.
Bring the bowl to you.
Okay.
We're gonna pour this out and save it for later. You know, pour it out and
save the rest of the
slime. Yeah, just work on that slime right there. So, yeah. How do you make it the color?
You put the glitter in there. So this is slime at the end. You got it. And stuff. So we're gonna put it in containers and stuff. This is a fail.
This is a fail.
Yes, fail. You probably don't want to touch it, do you?
No. Dip it back into the water.
Okay. I'll put more. I'm going to pour it to you, and then before I can help it get back to life again.
Why don't you get it all over here, man? I think.
Okay. still have a whole gallon of glue, so I have, well, I still have not even a half a gallon of glue, like more, but like, I still do it, and I still have basketball racks, and yeah. But I'll make some more tomorrow, like I said, and tomorrow, what I'm probably going to do different is, but the thing is, I never made slime, like, actual slime.
You might can make it
tomorrow. I'll say that.
No, because I'm not going to be here, and you're not, no, it's not going to let you.
Yeah. It's probably 10 minutes. She know you get lots of, like, likes and views when you do slime stuff. Okay, and I bought also containers, so I'm gonna wash my hands and you got on the sink for me, cause my hands are all like, you know.
I said good.
Guys, it wouldn't be hot. Mama, that's the only type of boy she likes. It'd be hot, y'all know what. I'm gonna take a shower and see y'all in the next video.